are here at the Adventist Hospital in Bolingbroke, and we just had our ultrasound, and it was so cute to see our little baby moving and waving and sucking its thumb, and it was a lot of fun. I'm excited. We actually haven't found out what the gender is because we want to do a special reveal party, and then we could find out all together. So it was really hard not to find out because I'm just like, you're right there. You're so excited. But it'll be fun finding out.
And it's just a few inches away. It's like in an envelope, and we could find out exactly what it is.
Yes.
And things. But it's exciting. And we love the blessing of children. And we are so grateful for life and for health and for strength. And from all it looks like, we've got a healthy little baby. And lots of fun just to see. Technology sure has made advances, and it's so much fun to be able to see just a little glimpse of the creation God has made. We are fearfully and wonderfully made.
Yes.
And there's nothing we would want to change about the way God made us. Mm-hmm. There's nothing we want to change about the way God has made our baby. And so we're so grateful for our little one.
We're very grateful just to see the heart and the spine, and everything looks like a healthy baby. So praise the Lord for that.
He's the one that gives health and strength.
Yes, so he's the creator.
We're right at 20 weeks today, and we're so blessed to have a little child. We realize that Satan does not like life. And if he can't get it before conception, he will try and get it after conception. If he can't get it before it leaves the womb, he'll try and get it all the time, because Satan hates our body. Hates it for a couple of reasons. One is because we're made in the image of God. And every time he sees us, our little ones, he remembers, hey, that's in the image of God, and reminds him of God. And guess what? He doesn't like God either. And second is, obviously, we are made to do great works for God. We are designed in his image, but to do great things for him. And we have that natural purpose of being able to do great things. And so Satan obviously doesn't want us to do great things for God. He wants us to do things for him.
Yeah.
And then the third reason, of course, is that we're members of the body of Christ. And so we definitely love children, grateful for God's blessing and for making us in that
way. At the halfway point, so praise the Lord. We're excited.
Yeah, so we can't wait to find out what it is. We can't wait to share it with you all as well.
Fearfully and wonderfully.
Yes.